Okay, students of class 6, today let's see question number 10 and 14 of exercise 6.2. So here I have shown you the solution for both the questions. The question number 10 reads as, Rahul purchased 5 kg and 400 gram of apples. When he reached home, he found that 750 grams of apples were rotten. Find the quantity of apples left with him. Write your answer as decimals. Okay, so he purchased in the beginning. So total quantity purchased 5 kg 400 gram apples. After reaching home, he found some apples were rotten. So quantity rotten was 750 gram. Then quantity left with him will be 5 kg 400 grams. From that we will be subtracting 750 grams. So 5 kg 400 gram minus 0 kg 750 grams. We need to arrange them in proper columns. Now from the grams side we'll start subtracting. 0 minus 0, 0. Borrow 1, it is 10. 10 minus 5, 5. Here is 3, 3 minus 7. It is not possible. So you'll borrow from kg. 1 kg will come here. So it will become 13. 13 minus 7 is 6. Here is 4 left. So 4 minus 0, 4. So the quantity of apples left with him will be 4 kg and 650 grams. Since we are asked in the question to give answer in decimal, so it will be 4.65 kg. So 4.65 kg of apples left. Next question, question number 14. The temperature of a city at 10 a.m. was 28.4 degrees centigrade. It rose by 5.2 degrees centigrade during the next 4 hours. A spell of rain brought the temperature down by 4.8 degrees centigrade. It again rose by 2.2 degrees centigrade by 5 p.m. What was the temperature at 5 p.m.? So from 10 p.m. to 5 p.m. Okay, in the morning 10 p.m. the temperature was different. After 4 hours it increased, then after a bit of rain it decreased, then again it increased. So what was the temperature at 5 p.m.? So from 10 p.m. to 5 p.m. total rising temperature, 2 times it rose. One time it rose 5.2 degree centigrade and second time it rose 2.2 degree centigrade. So total rise was 5.2 plus 2.2, that is 7.4 degree centigrade. And between 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. the total fall in temperature was 4.8 degree centigrade. That the fall in temperature was recorded only once and it was 4.8 degree centigrade. So total rise and total fall we got. Now their difference we will find. So total the difference of total rise and total fall will be 7.4, this one, minus 4.8 degree centigrade, which gives us 2.6 degree centigrade. 4 minus 8, we can't do, borrow 1 from 7, so it is 14. 14 minus 8, 6, and here is 6, 6 minus 4, 2. So 2.6 degree centigrade. Then, as given in the question, temperature at 10 a.m. was 28.4 degree centigrade, and now their difference is 2.6 degree centigrade. Hence, temperature at 5 p.m. will be 28.4 degree centigrade plus 2.6 degree centigrade, that the increase, total increase for the period was 2.6. From the total increase, when we subtracted the total degrees, still the increase was there 2.6. So increase was more, that was more by 2.6 degree. Hence this 2.6 degrees will be added to the temperature that was at 10 a.m. It was 28.4 degrees centigrade. So 28.4 degrees centigrade plus 2.6 degrees centigrade. Now adding them, we get exactly 31 degrees centigrade. So the temperature at 5 p.m. was 31 degrees centigrade. So hence, the rest of the questions are very simple. They are either addition or subtraction only. So you can complete the exercise yourself. Thank you.